It never seems to change, does it always stay the same? Cousin, I can feel my brain busting out, my skull and veins gushing, but I feel no pain rushing, like I'm in a daze, pushing people back all around in a rage, like say something, but they say nothing. Continue on their merry way, pretend like everything's okay. They got an extra ace to play, they keep on with the masquerade. I see it on the daily, operational, it's fully mechanical and it's cooling. It's the same people ruling while the rest follow suiting. They know not what they have, so they know not what they using. They know not what they choosing, still feeling they losing. Too caught up in the illusion to find way to the solution, so they add to the pollution and the noise that confuses with information that's useless to overload our fuses. Hide where the truth is, ain't that what abuse is? We taking our bruises quietly, making our nooses, then forgotten in some news clip, pretending life is better now, like this is it. Getting off the couch and then I'm heading out into the world and letting out frustration like a tidal bout. At least I'll leave a legacy for all of y'all to talk about.
They ain't playing by rules,
so don't be fooled into submissioning. Never stop to try and break away from your conditioning. Pick apart the pieces, don't get eaten by the present state of life, and keep on fighting, knowing after dark comes light.
Please reprogram me to be something other than ordinary, or what you may think I should be. I just might have something up my sleeve, and if I do, best believe you'll be reprogramming what you think of me.
Is it my time to do it?
Yeah, go ahead and do this.
My sights see awakening, the game plans to do this. See, I can stay programmed, but that there would be foolish. Sleep until 3, write raps and be the coolest. Follow the guidelines like Tiger Woods' Titleist. Or try to be the mightiest, or choose the wrong or right in this. Life's like a formula, but things fall into place. The heart of the problem, I see how shit equates. There's plugins here and there, I plug in the auxiliary. There's bumps along the way, I know some heads ain't feeling me. It's pre-approved destiny, y'all cats be killing me. I'm trying to take reality and turn it into realty. You see in that mirage, you put up a facade, a white picket fence with a two-car garage. Immersed out of the fog with your 9-to-5 job, religiously following your master with a mind like a dog's. 6 in the morning, car keys, Mickey D's, blind to your surrounding and your life's deficiencies. I found my priority, I'm focused on artistry. Avoid making society an integrated part of me. The motivation, disparity, comedy, and parody. I wait for blue skies to provide some sort of clarity, and wade through malevolence to try to find that relevance. It comes with the package, pre-programmed intelligence.
Please reprogram me to be something other than ordinary, or what you may think I should be. I just might have something up my sleeve, and if I do, best believe you'll be reprogramming what you think of me. Reprogram, please.
I was programmed since birth, but my chip malfunctions, and now I'm trying to find purpose on earth, or at least something. Not assumption or consumption of the false. The shock to my system, halt my vital system, cut off from the system. There's a cost of living, it's a privilege, man. It gets addictive, instinctive. He couldn't stop it, he tried, it's ridiculous what we go through to do what he do, she do.
Can't see beyond ourselves,
and so we cling to what we think true. The who, why, what's, and when's, the lies that they tell you when they're selling your trends, that we redo and relive all over again.
I guess you feel you need to.
It's what it is, it really depends on what you give. They can give a what, less about you. You a number on the grid, predicted to do exactly how you live, all you about. Cause it's never really been too hard to figure us out. We've been socially engineered, manipulated and molded into most of our careers. They were scripted and told to us, and all the extras and accessories sold to us. None of them necessary, we just feel that it's owed to us. Cause we expendable, they make us and clone us. Assemble us in the product for a profit, they own us. And God has sold the whole process is bogus. When the program crashed, they just pull the plug and reload us.
Please reprogram me to be something other than ordinary, or what you may think I should be. I just might have something up my sleeve, and if I do, best believe you'll be reprogramming what you think.